afraid that when they die, they're going to be locked up in a dark room forever. And they have to sort of undergo that. Margaret, one of the most interesting things in the world, this is a yoga, this is a way of realization. Try and imagine what it will be like to go to sleep and never wake up.